You better be locked in for this. Lambert could have gone to Northwoods. It's no good. Porter, that'd be torture. Pinewood prep, it's no contest. Be the best. Blessed to be at FBS. Dang, it feels good to go to school downtown. Best facilities around to 24 water burned down. And all they found were chemistry notebooks all brown. So now we go to First Baptist, the First Scots. Neither of those have a student parking lot. The 11th commandment, Exodus 1:15. Thou shalt not park thy four-wheel machine on a place of learning that lies so pristine. But for real though, we get a great education from all Ms. Clark's information on alliterations to connotations. Plus the women's liberation. Lambert and Blaylock preaching revelations. Use Middleton in the lab rotating around stations. Senor McClellan explaining pronunciations. Mr. Brown expounding on their Latin translations. Miss the Greed teaching European modernization. Miss Crawford keeping dissections in refrigeration. Miss Rogers doing calculations patiently waiting for someone beside Dean and French participation. And Miss Gunther keeping this whole place in operation. While Mr. Haley just thinking about vacation. And Miss Talbot is questioning this new generation. Turtleneck and pearls, spitting out facts on economics of the world. Man, I tell you what, this place is so appealing. If you can get past the mold and the rats in the ceiling and that leaky toilet, you'll grow to enjoy it. It's all a part of the FBS voyage. We go back to back to back to back as champions. Pinewood Collegiate and Porter are just antonyms. I welcome you to the home of the Hurricanes. Got that purple and white flowing in my veins.
Feels good to be a cane, word. Man, it feels good to be a cane, word.